morning, boys. Haven't done my hair today.
Looking good.
Lovely outside. I hope you're okay. I love you. With all my heart. Chester does as well. He's crying at me. He's like, come on, let's go. Let's go check out the chickens. So I want to go check out a chicken today. That was crying. That you saw in the video wasn't very well. Well, I came last night. When I got back, it was dark. I took a torch out. It was still set outside. I wasn't going to leave it set outside. It's still alive. So I've put it in Grandad Charlie's shed. So let's go and have a look. See how it is. I gave it some food and water. Kept it warm. See how it is. Hope. Alright, boys. Sad news. Chicken didn't make it. I found out last night. Found out last night that it was a broody chicken. Hair's cool, isn't it? It's a broody chicken that attacked this chicken the other day. And really, really went at it. And that's why it's died. But it was comfy all night anyway. Out of the cold. Just going to go to the pond, have a check. Chester keeps telling me off. He keeps telling me off because he knows where we're going. We're not going in that car today. No. No. This one. Because then you can go for a run. He knows. I need to... Chug. And back through. I actually need some money, mate. Just in case. I wasn't anyone there yesterday. But... case. Come on in the front, mate. Come in. Just get your window open. You have a little sniff outside. See what there is. Let me see. Anyway, he knows that when we come back, I'll let him out. He can go for a run. I'll actually drive around the field today. So he can go around there. I'll take him for a walk later because I need exercise as well as the boat. As the dog, I said the boys, but the boys, Duke's not here, so he gets it first. That's all this rabbit. All the babies are. Then they go right over there to like a grow tank. They're not tanks, they're ponds, I suppose. Hold alls. And each one, there's three or four of them, and they can hold up to 5,000 trout. You have been here before, you won't remember. But Chester, put him going in. This is the lake. Grandpa Doug. Hey, come on. 50 years ago. Dug it all himself. Nice, isn't it? Most people set up there, but then they're in the wind. Or there's peg one, peg two. And then it keeps going round, and then that side as well. When they come to fish. There's a lot of trees that have come down in the last few storms. They get old. Look at this one. There's some really, really big ones that have come down. Got one guy fishing. Chester knows that I let him out here. You can wait,
because I'm going to drive around it this time.
Okay, just get over the bumpy bits, because this is not four-wheel drive, and it's not a 4x4 truck. It's a Seat Altea, and a crap one at that. Ready? Come on. And he's off. Trying to catch him. Get some music on. Yes, sir. Come on.
herder, okay? I swear he thinks he's a chicken herder. He's crazy anyway. And we are back home. Can't wait for you boys to come here again. It'll be awesome. Best thing ever.
Do we need a drink now? Yeah, another shake. Have we got a drink?
Right, dudes. I bet you can't guess what these are. Look at them growing underneath there. And they are cucumbers.
Woo! Cucumbers!
What? Not meant to be in here, right? You're in the day. Anyway, boys, gonna clean the fire out. Focus. Ding! And lay it.
For Granny Janice, I don't think you've ever seen this before. But.
Orange peel, dried out, is a good fire lighter. So.
Let's get the stuff off the top.
Front comes off, that's the drawer. The drawer lever to see how much air you take in, which draws in and then keeps the fire, makes the fire burn more aggressive or not so aggressive. So, look at all this ash. It is literally ash because it's ash wood. From an ash tree. Ooh. I'm gonna hoover in a minute anyway. So. Use this one. So, boys, once it's all clean, got quite a lot out, put the tray back in. And there we go, ready to build a fire, or lay a fire, I should say. So, need some newspaper. And we're going for the Daily Mail. So, you take one sheet. Trying to do this one-handed. Okay. We scrunch it, not too tight, but we scrunch it into a ball, and we shall go bob 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 bob, fill a full layer of that. I'll be back when it's done. Right, boys, I've just got the whole layer done. Just gonna got some sticks, some kindling. This is called kindling. It's just wood. And there's coal. So not coal in Grimsby, not your friend.
No.
Actual coal. So what we do is we lay these down in a crisscross pattern. Let's see. Put one there. There's another one there. And the way it works, I'm going to put coal on top. I'll tell you in a second. So I'll get a bit of this orange peel. A little bit underneath. A little bit back. Just getting rid of it. Got another one behind me as well that I need to put on. So, I'll start laying some coal on top of the wood, and you shall Right, so boys, this is sort of ready. So then you light it. Later on, there'll be Granny, Johnny and Grandpa when they get back. You light the paper. The paper lights the wood. The wood lights the coal. And then once the coal's going, you put a log on it. So that should be that. I've got fire lighters here for them, if it doesn't work. But it should work fine. Okay. Now I'm going to Hoover and put a washing out that I did this morning.
What are you doing?
Let's get the Hoover out. You've already got it out for me, Chester. Well done. Yeah, baby. So, where is it? Cutest dog ever. Out, but it's lovely out here. I've got two. Sup, ducks? What's up? Two ducks. And a butterfly. Look. A flutterby. Let's see how close I can get before he goes. Or she goes. Are you gonna go? Are you gonna go? No?
Oh, super close. Oh, gone out of focus.
Hey! You have a young one, I think. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, right, full circle. I'll leave it alone. Just saying, I'll leave it there, boys, today. I didn't realise I put so much on. It's like 15 minutes or something. It's quite a long video. I hope you had a good day at school. Hope this week has been okay, going back after the long weekend, the bank holiday. I hope you're eating healthily. I hope you're getting lots of exercise. And I will see you soon. Think about you every day. As soon as I wake up and before I go to sleep at night. I love you. All of the family here love you. They miss you and they can't wait to see you again. I've still got all your Christmas presents in Auntie Suzanne's bedroom at Granny Johnny's. All just sat there, want to give them to you. But it's all been silly anyway. I shall do another video for you tomorrow and I will say bye for now. I love you. Bye.
My heart, and you know it's the kind of feeling for the virus that's for me. Yeah. I got joy in my heart, I got love in my heart, and I got joy in my heart. And you know it's the kind of feeling for the virus that's for me.